first grazing since last autumn. Cows are coming into a cover, some were around 2800. Bottom's not overly dead. There's quite a bit of fresh growth now this last few days. This paddock was grazed 7 days ago. They were in here for three grazings. Opening covers were around 2800. Grazed down probably to around 1850, 1900. Regrowths have been good, and ground damage is probably not too bad, it's acceptable.